First of all, I'd like to thank all of you for being here today with us. It's such a beautiful day today and unforgettable day for me. And also my co-producer, Mr. Yana, Victor, and of course my co-producer, Kenneth. As a Malaysian, I'm proud to bring Moscow Circus to Malaysia because I think Malaysia deserves to see the best performance in the world. So I'd like to thank all the press people here. I mean, all my family groups, medias, and not forgotten, I would like to thank Yang Berhormat Govind Singh Jo, who's also my friend. He's supposed to come here today, but he says he's in UK, he's in London, for his support. He's a minister now, and I'm sure you all know, the Minister of Telecommunication and Multimedia. Please give us good support, especially the medias. Without you all, we are nowhere. Okay? So we love you all. Thank you so much.
Saya mempunyai 100% keyakinan kepada masyarakat Malaysia ini. Jadi kami rasa tidak ada masalah untuk mencapai tujuan kami sebanyak 1 juta itu. Jadi saya rasa pasti sebab ini pun tujuan kita lah untuk menolong negara kita. Jadi setiap rakyat Malaysia, padahal saya tengok anak-anak kecil pun sanggup memberi sumbangan mereka kepada Tabung Harapan. Ini kan pula kita orang dewasa. Dan seperti semua orang tahu, Tun Mahathir Mohamad walaupun sudah berusia 93 tahun sanggup menggadaikan segala-galanya untuk kemajuan negara Malaysia ini. Jadi kami rasa memang matlamat kami akan tercapai.